Hello beautiful people, today we're gonna play with Skellige, with the Blaze of Glory. We have a beast deck, which is right now ongoing massively, and I think this is one of the best decks that you can play because it's easy to play, it's like a no-brainer, and at the same time you're having lots of fun. We need to have 26 cards in the decks in order to have a compass, because one of the things that you need to meet the expectation is that Renfri needs to have at least 25 cards. Okay, Blaze of Glory, this is our leader ability, and this time I'm gonna play her, play this ability into one of the beasts, and what I try to do usually, I try to find a Raging Bear, and it's gonna be like a damage for 8 points. You don't need to worry about this ability, because the main ability for us, obviously, and the most important one, is the one that we are getting from Renfri. Mask of Roboros for the consistency, so we can get rid of one of the beasts, and the beast can be in our graveyard. Renfri, obviously here it depends, we don't have a rune mage, so you can count only on 3 out of 7, so most probably not always you will get the one that you would like to get the most, but anyway, it's still Renfri, it's still like a good card that plays for at least 20 points. Fucusya, just to get one of the beasts back in our hand, and obviously we have some strong cards here. Kelpie would be one of them, obviously Coral would be the second choice, and Corrupted Flaminica, that would be the third choice. If you play Flaminica in the second round, because this is definitely a card for the second and the third round, then you can replay her in one second by using Fucusya. The same goes with Coral if you are looking for more consistency and thinning, and Kelpie, I know it's a beast and it should be in our deck, but the value that we are getting from Kelpie is crazy, and we are getting 5 rounds of rain, so I think it's worth playing for the second time. So Fucusya is discussed. Magic Compass, obviously it will give us some neutral units that you can choose from. Although we are playing 26 cards, we are getting so much thinning that we're gonna be able to use Magic Compass for sure. You just need to play it once, and it's gonna be the last card that you're gonna play. Roach, obviously for consistency and thinning, this is the card that we're gonna for sure be played in the round one. Kelpie, it's absolutely amazing in this deck because you get 5 turns of rain, and at the same time you boost a random unboosted allied beast by 1, so you get a minimum 3 points three or even 5 points, because we also have Heathrows, so we can get even 5 points all the time. Birna Bran, obviously this is a discard package with Coral and Skirmir Shares and Morkvark. Coral, Corrupted Flaminica, in our deck she can play for 20 points, and then obviously in the second round she will be not that strong, but still she will get a value. Nickers, also a good card in this deck because it's a beast. Morkvark, one part of the discard package. Renfri's gang for thinning. Raging Bear, just like I said, this is our target for our leader ability. Skirmir Shares, obviously this is a discard package. Little Heathrow, so additional turns of rain, especially works well with our Kelpie. Savage Bear, make sure that you're gonna play one of these bears in round 1 or round 2. If you still have it in round 3, then you will get 2 charges of bleeding, so it will play 4/4/8, which is pretty good. Obviously the first bear, it's I wouldn't say it's that good, because it's gonna play for 6, so altogether they're gonna play for averagely for 7 points. Haymay Scald, another consistency card. A Squirrel, it's a beast, and then we can have some kind of a control of our opponent's graveyard. Funeral Boat, also a good card in our case. A King Cobra, this is a beast, and we have additional option to destroy enemy's unit. Especially works well with one of the curses that we are getting, when we can withdraw one of the bronze used units. So at the same time, if you already have a King Cobra in your hand, then you use Renfri's ability. You play from your hand one Cobra, then you get the other one, and you poison and destroy the unit. Wolfpack is just another beast, and Seagull, especially with the Funeral Boat, it works tremendously, and it's great. So Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Thank you for your time and support. Give this deck a shot. Definitely you will not regret it. It's a simple deck, but at the same time it's quite efficient. I got a win ratio with this deck about like 70-75%, so I would say it's pretty good, especially right now, since so many guys are playing so much control. So I would say we don't have that much control, because the only control that you have is through the Blaze of Glory. Plus sometimes we get one of these blessings or curses that we can deal some damages, but we don't have any kind of a card that will automatically destroy opponent's unit except King Combra. So that, I mean, that's pretty much it. So once again, thank you very much for watching. Thank you for the time and support. Please like, subscribe and comment, guys. See you in the next video. And the last announcement, guys, please go to the nearest shelter and adopt a dog. Thank you very much, guys. Bye bye.
Wanna know why I'm gonna scar?
Listen well.
Let's not get in the way of me, huh?
Skellige.
Kraken, eat me, girlie. Looky here.
Don't you pester me.
I hate your stench.
never find peace.
Like some overseas wandering in spring.
Oh, how wonderful! You should keep your time. Right, revise.
Best drown yourself with those damn nets.
I hate nothing more than a creaky door.
You can kiss my tail goodbye.
Ages.
To settle.
Sons of Nilfgaard!
I can do a great deal more for you.
one more set.
A pleasure to bleed you.
Suffering a noble friend. You'll be a count once I'm done with you.
Where it doesn't belong.
Sacrifices must be made on both sides.
Crack and eat me, girly. Looking.
Don't you pester me.
Nothing like some overseas wandering in spring.
How's it done? Fear.
What is truth, if not an illusion?
Everyone has their secrets. Everyone.
Than in your wildest, wettest dreams!
You'd gawk at Saracania's marvels too one day.
Reasons for the feeble of heart!
The stench of fear. I knows it well.
The gods speak to him! sharpen the bolt, boys!
Don't you pester me.
What would you say?
I'll give you something to fear.
Come on! Show us what you got!
Your descendants, my beloved. Sacrifices for men you see, one and all.
You always into the fire.
Best drown yourself with those damn nets. She giveth and taketh away.
Bare hands. And let's drink!
Dead mage.
Looky here.
Did you die already? Or need I kill you again?
We shall do it my way.
Nothing like some overseas plundering in springtime.
With one blow.
You are weak.
Blood washes away all shame. Yeah.
amusing.
Don't you pester me.
Nothing like some overseas plundering in springtime.
No, you can't just sacrifice it.
Ha 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 ha
heard about Tridam Ultimatum?
Revolutionaries plowing reformers!
They used to call me Shrek. Wanna know why?
Time.
Take care of your blades, and they'll take care of you.
Great deal more for you.
Just one more second.
Listen here. Listen well.
Crack and eat me, Gurley. Look at him.
Do it my way.
Nothing like some overseas plundering and spring.
Tomfoolery, enough!
Sacrifices must be made on both sides. Legs feel.
Double the coin and consider it done.
Boss doesn't like you. favorite cut of lamb?
The shank. Maneuver.
Oh, the things we'll accomplish together.
Mocking me, I can tell.
I suppose in the end.
Nothing like some overseas plundering in springtime.
When I finally get you.
Don't you pester me.
I always find a way in.
I have scores to settle.
Thank you.
What would you do?
Sacrifices must be made on both sides.
Night. Just one horse.
Your life is worth a great deal, my lord. Take comfort in that.
Got all day.
Monsters? No, a goat will suffice for now.
Reflected
best drown yourself with those damn nets.